What's up, y'all? When in doubt, drink wine with good people. Drink good wine, hang out with good people, but if you have the opportunity to mix the two, I invite you to join me here at Tulip Winery with wonderful people and a wonderful visitor center. And wine that speaks for itself. Life is too short to drink mediocre wine. And so Roi Itzhaki and Bar Ilan and these wonderful ladies behind me who are here, part of this team that makes outstanding wine in a wonderful place in Kfar Tikva, Yekev Tulip, is able to do Avodat Tzedek. They invite people who have special needs and disabilities to be part of the team. And this is a relationship between winemakers, between entrepreneurs, between individuals who might not otherwise be able to partake in the world of wine production, who are part of this story. It's a wonderful story. I invite you to taste and to tour and to explore with me at my Israel Wine Tours so that we can come together with these crew of characters in order to be able to say L'chaim together in a way that celebrates Israel, that celebrates Israeli wine, that celebrates good travel with good friends and good experiences. L'chaim.